Long ago, the Prime Minister of the Egyptian Kingdom will fall at her simple word.